In between 1982's start to the franchise and 2010's relaunch of the franchise was a stealth attempt by Disney to rev up interest in TRON, but in a totally unexpected way. Rather than take the traditional route of having the movie pave the way, with merchandise following behind it,
where the real money from the movie is made,
it was decided to flip the script and have a video game lead the charge. I mean, come on. Is there better marketing synergy than TRON in video games?
Come on, Yeller!